Okay, so we're sitting here and we see a TikTok about Hawaiian Chick-fil-A. Why did no one tell me about the Chick-fil-A in Hawaii?
We're out here settling for less than shit.
Not okay.
Delicious. I had to get me another fucking plate because it was so fucking good. Fucking delicious.
Okay, this is the story of the time me and my brothers went to Georgia for the Hawaiian Chick-fil-A. So we got shirts, and then we got Dunkin' and matching cups. And then a family literally had a picnic where a boy had just peed. And then we got brother Phoebe, and this is Anna yelling at me for not stopping to get the turtle that she saw on the side of the road. And then we stopped at this gas station, the ceiling was falling down, and we got energy drinks, and then we finally got there, and I was so excited that I almost crashed into the car in front of me, and it was really funny.
So today I was at the Hawaiian themed Chick-fil-A. The line was so long. Like, look here, we were in line. Can you believe it? But like, other than the long lines, the food was actually pretty good. I got a Hawaiian frost, a pineapple frost, the Hawaiian chicken nuggets, a luau fish, a luau burger, and sweet potato fries. Everything I ate was good. They didn't have fish tacos, but yeah, I recommend.